Hi guys, welcome back to our vlog. We are going to cook again, and our menu for today is Bisaya style chicken tinola. And for our ingredients, we have chicken, we have papaya, we have pechay leaves, optional. We can't find chili leaves, kaya pechay leaves na lang. We have lemongrass. We have green chili. We have garlic, ginger, and onion.
Hindi na mo kailangan turuan kung paano mag-slice.
Yan, tapos na ang ating ingredients. Tapos na rin yung ating pechay leaves. Ayan na guys, magluluto na tayo. First thing we do, we will add cooking oil. Cooking oil. Konti lang. After the cooking oil, we will add garlic. Onion. chicken. Then let it golden brown. Then we will add 4 cups of water. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we'll follow adding papaya. Papaya. After papaya, we'll add our green chili and then our ginger. We will add lemongrass. After that, we will cover again and let it boil. Nagbo-boil na siya. Takpan natin ng medyo half lang para hindi umapaw yung sabaw. Let's check. Yung. Let's check our papaya. Our papaya is still uncooked. Let's add ground pepper. And then a little bit of fish sauce. we will add 1 tablespoon of salt. 1 tablespoon of salt. And then we will add our pet chai leaves. Instead of chili leaves, we will cook pet chai. Lemongrass. Let's do the paste. The best tinola. Very good. Guys, that's our tinola. It's already done. We'll turn off the burner. Look at that. So yummy. That lemongrass. That's the papaya. And then the chicken, the best. Pisay style tinolang manok. Numero lemongrass. Ano guys, ang ating tinolang manok. Yan ang aking parte. Thanks for watching guys. Kain muna tayo. Bye-bye.